All right, so let's say we have a wire that has a mass M and a length L, and it's suspended from two cables.